Hello guys, welcome to Soft Reviewed. In this video we are going to talk about a new plugin that will help us get real-time data for GPT. Let's first look at how the plugin works. Just click on that icon, it will take us directly to ChatGPT, and as you can see the interface just changed. We now have a toggle button. Here we can select the number of results that we want to fetch the data from. And we also have the time period from where we can choose and the region. These are like the options that we have with this plugin. We can turn it on and off according to our preference. So let's just test this plugin, how it works. And for that, we'll go to Google Trends to get us the latest information about the news and what's happening in and around the world. So let's see and explore what's happening. As you can see, there is a match happening between Milan versus Inter. That's the news. The rival AC Milan won 3-0. So that's the news that's currently happening. So I am recording this video, it's January 20th, and that's the latest news. So we'll copy that and just go to ChatGPT and see. I have switched off this functionality and just search it for like who won this match, and let's see if it comes with the real-time data. As you can see, it's saying that I'm sorry but my knowledge is cut off at 2021 and I did not have any information regarding that. So as expected, it's unaware of what's happening in 23, and let's switch the toggle on and let's provide this prompt. As you can see, it's going through all the web search results and it's compiling a detailed summary of the information, and let's see if it's correctly mentioning the score 3-0. Yes, it's mentioning that the score is like 3-0. And the information is correct, as you can see. So this plugin is really working. If you'd like to add real-time data to your ChatGPT, you can use this plugin. It's really helpful if you want to work with really factual information and real-time data. Hope it was helpful and useful to you. I will also add a link in the description for this plugin. If you learn something new, please like, share and subscribe for more future videos. Thank you for watching.